Hello everybody, I am the one and only Nations, aka the Reborn Nations, and this is episode 2 of Mario vs. Donkey Kong on the Game Boy Advance, and we will play level 5, which is a pretty good level for the first level. First world. They will show us how to throw barrels upwards and kill enemies with them. Like we didn't already know that. Actually, I kinda didn't. Yes, I did. But that is the first time that I played this. I didn't know that. That was pretty helpful. Die! And we will get the red present. We will go up here and press this one. And I need to scratch my nose. And we'll go up here. And we'll pick up the key. And we will throw the key right there. And we'll quickly jump over here, press this button, and jump on the spring. And pick up the key again before it disappears. Thank you. And go in the door. Like a champ. Or like a G6. Like a G6. Like a G6. I wanna kill you. I didn't kill you. God damn it. But I got a yellow present. Which made me very happy. What? Dumb. Actually, I could have brought that barrel with me. And we could have thrown it on an enemy up here. Damn it. Or we could just pick up the enemy and throw it on the other one. Ah, 2 kills. 1 throw. Oh, that was pretty close. Throw the hammer away, get the present, and jump over here. Just can't jump while you're on the hammer. Screw. Oh, that was pretty. Oh, thank you. I don't wanna kill you, I just wanna end the level. Aha! Pretty nice! Pretty nice indeed! Thank you, bonus stage. And this is the arrow thing again. I want the blue one. I want the blue present. Yes, arrow. Now. Oh, I actually hit that one. That's pretty amazing. I fucked this up very much in my other try recordings. And now we will play level 6, which is pretty awesome. This is a great, great level. Because Mario can magically kill things with his feet while he is running on his hands. Pretty amazing! Okay, there's Donkey Kong. We will go on our hands, go up here and jump! Because we can jump higher when we're on our hands for some reason. Mario is pretty strong. This here will tell us that we have a double jump! And this will do it again. Yeah, I did it right. I freaking did the thing right. Jump here. Go down here. Joy, jump on the yellow one to get the red package. Or the red present. I have to stop calling it what it is not. Oh, it's a package. And that thing right there will just tell us that we need to do like this. See, he can magically kill things with his feet. And his head! We'll pick up the key, jump on the spring! Spring! And spring! And we'll jump on this, throw the key. No, we will not throw the key, I'll just pick it up right here and go over here and press this button! We will jump over the yellow button and go down here. And we are done with the first half! We are done with the first half! Second half. Starting out with this thing. Doom, doom, doom. I think that one just tells us the same thing that we already knew. This thing tells us about the backflip. Hopefully I can do it right in the first try. Yeah, I did it in the first try! That's actually the first time I've done that. Die! Stop being an idiot, Myron. Jump up there. Thank you. Oh, that's pretty odd. That's pretty funny. I don't know if you actually paid attention to that, but he makes a really, really fun sound. When you're trying to lift something that actually isn't there. And look at that. That barrow thing, trash can, have eyes. Which means it's alive. It's alive. Oh, that was pretty close. Throw the hammer away, get the package, and this thing. And we have another bonus stage. Bonus stage. Baby dinosaur. And I have 18 lives. Holy crap. I did not think that I had that many already. I want the blue one again. And it's the arrow game again. Yes! I actually did it right. Sometimes I just love my life so much. Oh, this level right here. Best level. I love this thing. This is a great idea by the programmers. Or the people that made it. Look at that. You have to guide them. They will jump in a little box and you have to pick the box up and you collected them. And actually, the little toy Mario's will work as life in the upcoming boss battle. Look at them, they're so cute! And they yell Mario when they get out the screen, and when they are outside the screen they actually cannot do anything. They have to see you to be awesome. Oh, jump up here, little man, little guy. And we'll climb up here. And you'll follow. Jump up there, my little minions. My evil minions. And we collected a toy and we will watch them get in the box. You'll jump on the box and press the B button to pick it up. Did we beat the high score? Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Pretty darn awesome. And right here. We have the boss battle. In this boss battle you basically pick up these trash cans and throw them in DK's face, god damn it. Every time you do that. And then when you have them picked up, they will not disappear quickly. And I totally didn't do that. Ooh, stuff falling on my head. No, two times. Thank you for not hitting me. We'll go over here to the red one, go up and I will hit the face. Oh god damn it, I lost a life. I lost a little minion. I lost one of my evil minions. Can we... He will press the button now, I believe. Yes. This is the last shot right in the face and we killed him. Actually we did, we just knocked him out. He got angry and disappeared with all the toys again. Oh, sorry little guy. I didn't mean to get hit and killed you. Way to go! Ah, we won the first world, actually. We won the first world of this LP and this game. Great. I won. And we'll just quickly look at our score. I did not beat it. Yes, I did. I beat the score. Which gives us a star. It didn't give us a star. Damn it, game! And we are now on world 2, which is a jungle world. But I will show that off next time. So, people, please remember to give a like. Leave a comment, of course, and if you like this episode, you could put it on your favorite list. That would help me out a lot. And, of course, if you enjoyed it, you could press the subscribe button and be ready for the next episode. It doesn't cost anything, and it will make me very, very happy. I am the new one and only Nacious, and I'm saying goodbye.